Good morning, student. My name is Vivek Verma and I am your online guru for accounts. So, in the previous class or in the previous lecture, we have discussed about the diminishing method of depreciation. But now, today, we will discuss about NUT method. Okay? So, I have told you that there are few methods. There are various methods. And today, we will discuss about NUT method. NUT method is the little bit just like straight line method, because the depreciation, the amount of depreciation will be fixed in it. With the depreciation, we also need to write off interest in it. Suppose company thinks that If we are investing some amount in any asset, so it means we are not just investing the money, we are also investing the interest which we can generate if we invest that money somewhere else. We will definitely get the interest, but not getting the interest, we are investing that money in that machine, so we are losing our interest too. So in this question, the rate of interest will be given and interest will be charged, and it will be written in the debit side on the last working day of the year, and interest will be calculated at each year's opening balance. So just read the question. Motilal and Sons purchased a lease for 14,000 rupees on 1st September 2011 for 5 years. You are required to lease account for 10 years, charging depreciation and NUT. You find with the help of depreciation table, 1 rupee will be this amount and rate of interest is 5%. Okay. We have to do it for 5 years. Ab, in the NUT method, there will be a decimal digit will be given. There will definitely be a decimal digit. For calculating the depreciation, we have to multiply the amount of asset into that decimal digit. Here you can see amount of asset was 14,000 and decimal digit is 0.129504. It is given in the question. When we multiply it, the depreciation will become 1813, approximately 1813. So this depreciation will be fixed. So first of all, we have purchased the machine to 2 cash, 14,000. Interest will be charged on the last day and it will be written on the debit side. So first day the amount was 14,000. 14,000 multiplied by 5%, it will be 700 as interest, and depreciation will be 1813 every year. So when we add these two, 14,000 plus 700, it will be 14,700, and minus it from 1813, we will get our balance 12887. Write down the balance BD, balance brought down here, 12887, and again interest will be charged on this amount 12887 at the rate of 5%. We will get approximately 6.4644. Depreciation will be 1813, the balance will be 11718. Again two balance BD, 11718, again add interest 586, depreciation 1813, balance will be 10491. This balance CD carried down will be transferred here, balance brought down. Now interest will be calculated on this amount 10491 into 5%, it will be 525. Depreciation will be the same, 1813. When we add these two and less it from 1813, we will get our balance 9203. Then 9203 will be shown here, and and interest will be charged, on this 9203 at 5%, it will be 460. Depreciation was 1813. When we add these two and less it from it, इट विल बी 7850, इट विल बी अवर बैलेंस और 5 ईयर हैव बीन कम्प्लीटेड. तो इट वॉज द एनयूटी मैथड. इट इज़ वेरी सिंपल एंड इफ यू गेट एनी डाउट नोट इट डाउन एंड आस्क मी इन द फर्दर क्लासेस. टेक केयर.